How can the password of a Fronius Gen 24 Toro be reset with SolarSOS? In this video we show you how it works. Here we are directly on the user interface of the inverter. How to get to this interface is explained in a separate how-to video, you can find the link in the video description. Now click on Login on the right side and select the user technician for example. Make sure that you have the supervisor or owner permissions in SolarWeb. Now click on Forgot Password. Before we switch to our SolarSOS, we need to connect to the internet as we are currently connected to the inverter's Wi-Fi access point. To do this, we connect to the home network. After that, we switch to our SolarSOS in the browser. It is important to note that the password recovery function is currently only available in the browser version of SolarSOS. Now we log in with our SolarSOS account. And now on the left side in the menu, we click the item Recovery Key. Select in the drop-down menu that you want to reset the password of a Gen24 Toro. Then enter the serial number and select the account type that you want to reset. In our example, the technician password. For the PIN, we switch back to the inverter's user interface and copy it. Then switch back to the SolarSOS and paste the PIN. The key is generated by clicking on the button. Copy it to the clipboard again and switch back to the user interface of the inverter. Now switch again from the home network to the access point of the Gen24 or the Toro. The user interface, you then paste the recovery key and set the new password. After clicking on save, the password is changed and everything was done correctly.